Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Happy Bow Tie Thursday, everyone. How we doing today? If you're just tuning in, my name is Jay. JR the PT Gamer. Thank you for vibing with me. We are here on this lovely Thursday. And it was a good day today, y'all. I can't even flex. How you doing? I'm doing great. what we have in the plans for today is we are going to be doing some Minecraft. We're going to be doing some Minecraft. We're going to be chilling. Maybe do some video games later on. Really just depends. And regardless, we'll just take it from there. But if anything, I have some great news. So we have new emotes. Shout outs to the person that did it. Shout outs to Biscuit. Biscuit was super awesome with these. I'm going to be shouting her out all the time because she is a dope person. Does this link work? Yeah, it does. Perfect. Okay, great. That's what it should be doing. Yeah. But anyway, folks, I hope that you're doing well. I hope things are going all right. No, we are just vibing, y'all. We are just having a good time. I'm just chilling with y'all. And some new emotes include our JR drink. Include our... Hey, Raider! What is up, my friend? Thank you, thank you. Happy, happy Thursday. What is going on, my man? Vibes all day, bro. I appreciate you. Yo, man, did you stream today? How you doing today, my man? How are you doing? What is up with you, baby? Because I'm doing great, man. Thank you. And I appreciate you stopping by. It's always fun when the Raider comes through, man. He is always... The homie, always welcome. I was lurking in a Twilight chat earlier and I seen you in there. I was like, oh, let me say what's up. And then I fell asleep. And I was like, yo, let me go say like hi to people, will not just be like lurking. And then I ended up taking a fucking nap at my computer. Oh, you're going to be streaming tomorrow? Yes. Yo, Raider, you trying to like... I know you working out, but bro, if you ever like need extra weight, like you ever need to carry someone, just, you know, holla at your boy, bro. Cause I'll never say no to getting carried to a dub. Sheesh. Yeah, I seen like, it's funny, man. Tier 100 subs up in the chat and shit. And I'm there with them. I'm right there. Somebody posts one thirst trap on Instagram and all of a sudden, hey, this is what it is. Friends, we are here Bow Tie Thursday. Why is it? I'll carry you, my man. Aw, yo, Ray, you're such a nice guy, bro. I appreciate you. Yeah, thank you, my friend. Yeah, definitely. I have to reinstall the game, actually. And we'll see how it goes. But yo, but yeah, definitely, I'll link up with you off stream. I got you in the Discord and everything. And I think we could do game chat. Even if we cross party, you should be able to do game chat because you play on Xbox, right? So we could just coordinate it from there. But I got you. Most def. Yo. Yes. Most def. I'm excited because, yeah, good looks, man. Most def. But yo, everyone. This Thursday, let's see. Okay, yeah, Xbox. All right, good to know. Yas. So, yo, we got here with us, some announcements real quickly. We got new emotes. Feel free to check it out. I was dropping them. I had to go. So, we got the JR drink. We got the JR love. And then I believe our new tier 3 emote is the JR Pog. And then I forgot, is JR Comrade tier 1 or tier 2? I forget. Oh yeah, the Comrade is the tier 2 emote. But what I do want to do is eventually move this down to tier 1. And then just go from there. But yeah, these are the new emotes. We still have... We moved away from the JR OMG that actually has been archived for now. We'll be bringing it back when we get more spots opening up. But in the meantime, we still have the JR Deuces and the JR Raid. So we are here. Feel free, spam the chat. Let me know what y'all think. Once again, shout outs to Biscuit for the new emote. Super excited. Such a quick turnaround. Such great work that she did. Shout outs to you, homie. I appreciate you. Need to create emotes for stream. Yo, the homie Biscuit. Yo, holla at my homegirl Biscuit Ree, bro. Because, well, like, as you can see, you can tell there's a difference, right? Between, like, the first couple I posted right there and, like, the other ones. She does, like, more chibi style. So, if that's not your bag, then maybe she's not the one. But, I wanted something different from the previous emotes. The first emotes I had done through a designer on Fiverr. I found, like, a freelancer. And she's good, but she charged a lot for her work. And, Biscuit held it down. And, the prices were much more comparable. So we could talk more about that later on. But anyway, folks, we are here vibing. It is happy Bowtie Thursday. Because the greatest gift to me, that's right, is you. I'll talk to you. We could talk off stream. How much do they charge? Yeah, we talk off stream. I got you, Raider. Yeah. It's going to be pretty cheap. Well, not pretty cheap. I don't want to set any expectations. I don't know what cheap means to... Everyone's in a different situation. So I ain't going to try and, like... Falsely advertise somebody. But definitely, I'll direct you to her. I'll let you know. And, yeah, we go from there, bro. But, yo, folks, we are going to be jumping into some... Normally, at this point, this is where I start... molding, because we're about to play some Minecraft. And I mean, I start molding because I'm about to start playing some Valorant. But now I'm gonna start molding because I'm about to start playing some Minecraft. Hey, let's go. And it's supposed to be Minecraft Thursdays with Sonder, Christine, Orbital UAV, some other people as well. I think Sleepy is gonna be joining us as well. I'm really excited, actually. I haven't played Minecraft in a while, and I'm still not sure what I'm doing, if I'm being honest. And yeah, I'm still clueless. We're gonna turn down the music. We're gonna connect to the realm. But while we are doing this, I just want to give some quick shout outs. We didn't even stream yesterday, y'all, and still, like, there are people showing love, and so thank you again for that. I just want to give a quick shout-out to two people, EFN Necros, and also for Clive XO. They followed yesterday. I think this is, like, on the back end of the stream while we were on. Oh, why is this not working? While they were on the back end of the stream. So, once again, shout out to you. Thank you. And then Clive, I think also, did a, what is it? I think Clive also subscribed to your one. Thank you again, Clive. I appreciate it, my friend. I want to give you a quick shout out. I would love to see a Warzone stream someday. Yo, man, I would love, yo, it would be a Warzone struggle, my man. It would be a Warzone struggle. But you know what? I'm with it. I fucks with it, bro. Let's go. Wait, I don't wanna. If I break this down, well, does that mean I get to put it back in here? Huh, I wonder. Because what I want to do is something I've been wanting to do. Or a scary game. Sheesh! Yo, I'm with it, actually. Anything but Phasmophobia. I am a huge wuss, bro, when it comes to scary games. Like, I'm still with it. I'll still do it, but I'm gonna hate myself the entire way through, no cap. And that's okay. Okay, so you know, we gotta do. Okay, so we got our matches, we got our torches, we got a lot of wood already. I don't need these planks as of right now. I don't need these sticks as of right now. Okay, got shears, got cobblestone. I'm just trying to like organize my shit. Cause those are the same, right? So they should be this. Why are they gonna be in different places, you know? So I'm just trying to manage. I gotta make another iron pickaxe. Okay. Keep making another iron pickaxe. Wait,
Spicy
what?
Spicy Taquito 88 has clocked in.
Layers
Subbies
of fear.
For days.
Aw. Play pray. Nice, nice, nice. Aw, Spicy, thank you for the resub, my friend. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Did I get a haircut? Yo, I actually did. I didn't even want to talk about it. I just wanted to like just let it rock. But thank you, because here's the thing, man. I struggle with ever since I got the new setup, I'm still getting used to like looking over and such. So thank you for that. How much do they charge? Biscuit. Oh no, that I read that already. Da 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 da. Low Man or a scary movie or a scary game. Yeah, yep, yeah, that was Raider. And then Comrade Lady in the chat. Can you build a roller coaster? It's what my keys like to do. Lol, Dead Space 2 or Outlast? Oh no, fuck Outlast, bro. I played Outlast. I've seen Spicy Taquito play Outlast, and that was scary. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Play Prey. Oh, what's Prey? Layers of Fear is a good scary game too. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, Spicy, I saw you play Outlast, and that was scary. Oh nah, baby. Oh nah. Oh nah, baby. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh yeah. What was I gonna do? I was gonna go in here. You know what? I wanna listen to the actual in-game. Oh, Prey is more sci-fi than scary. Okay, that's good to know. That's good to know. And let me raise this. I demand spoopies. Spoopies as in you want to see me poop myself? Because that's what's going to happen if we keep playing scary games. No cap. No cap. More spooks. More spooks of dukes. Okay, let me turn this up. More spooksa. Spooksa. Und ja. I hear footsteps. Wait, what is this? Okay, so what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna build a. So, by the way, Spicy Lady, thank you, welcome, Raider. Once again, friends, we got new emotes. We got specifically the JR Drank. The Drank, which replaced the OMG emote, and the Love is the new tier 1 emote. And then we also got new tier 2 and a new tier 3. So we got the Comrade for the tier 2. And for the tier 3, we got the Pogs. So, the cool thing about the Pogs is I asked Lock and Load. Lock and Load subscribed to us, tier 3. Super awesome guy. Such a nice friend of his. So unnecessary on his part. And greatly appreciated. He was just showing love to the channel, which, again, much, much love to him. And the funny thing, I was just like, so, dude, what's going on here? And he's just like, yeah, I just wanted to show some love. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. Thank you. And he came out and I felt like, you know, I gotta at least ask the guy what he wants. And it ended up, he was like, I was like, you know, because you're the only tier three sub I have, and frankly, he's the only one I was ever really thinking I'm ever gonna get, and I'm totally fine with that, and I love that. But I wanted, because again, like, the love and the appreciation is there from all of you, and I'm just so grateful and everything. All the setups and all the buildups that we've had have been because of, like, y'all's support, and more than the bits, more than the subs, more than the donations, the most important thing is y'all have been spending time here with me on stream and connecting, and the community we've been building offline through our Discord. And it's, man, it is such a beautiful thing. And so I appreciate y'all. And I don't know where my music went. Actually, that's kind of scary. But anyway, we're going to bring some music back because I'm going to listen to some things. Let's hear something else. But yeah, I'm super happy with how things have been going. But anyway, what I tell comrade Lock and Load is, I tell him, comrade, because you are tier 3 comrade, you get to choose official tier 3 emotes. And what does comrade Locke tell me? Comrade Locke, he proceeds to tell me, oi, comrade J, here is what I wish to see. I wish to see, blow it up, I wish to see, Pogs! Da, very good. But no, like, shout out to you, Justin, man. Much love. Thank you so much for the love and the appreciation, man. So look forward to being a fellow groomsman with you for Luke's wedding. Much fucking love, my guy. Thank you. Appreciate y'all. And so anyway, friends, what we're doing right now is I'm just, you know, we can do, there's like, there's someone else I met. I was just talking to another streamer about this, actually. We were talking a couple of days ago. Raiden VD, his name is David. He's part of Team Weast. I play a lot with him. Been able to play a lot with him recently. And he streams more later night, but he does something called, like, Fright Fridays. Spicy. Like, and so y'all do that. And I was just like, oh, that's dope. Like, maybe that's something I could check out, you know? And Mez, oh, you's got a haircut. Yes, I did. Hey, girl. What's up? What's up with it? Don't you think I'm so sexy and just so fresh, so clean? So fresh and so clean, clean. Old school Silent Hill 2. Oh my gosh. Let me tell y'all, there are times where I've watched, I'll watch old gameplays. Like, people do playthroughs on YouTube, because I don't know if like it's a game I want to buy or not. And I'd be like, oh hell no. Oh hell no. I'm scared. Oh, Minecraft. Damn, Mez. Tell me how you really feel, yo. I'm gonna be I'm supposed to be waiting for Sonder, Christine, a couple of other friends. I just did. Oh, one bitty for titties. Ah! One bitty for titties. Oh my. Oh my, this is a wholesome stream. You behave. You best behave. Oh my lordy. Oh my. 200 for both balls. Alright, well, since you said, oh. Well, since you said so, I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? Yo, what's the male equivalent of cleavage? Cause it's definitely not a ball sack. Spicy, Mez, in your opinion, as women's, what would you consider, butt crack? So the male bulge? Oh, okay. So do you go for like a... the V? Wait, what the fuck is the V? The V what? Like... oh, you mean when they do like the... oh, I think I know actually what you're talking about. Like the pleasurable male version of cleavage. Yes, exactly. Yes, yes, the male version of cleavage, bro. I'm not saying like, yo, why aren't more guys like showing off part of their dick? Oh, no, wait. Yo, I was using my thing for that. That's not a good look. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is... here we go. So now I can see. The V. Not the bees. The V. Oh, like, the angle. So, but that requires, like, in order to see the V, like, a guy gotta have his shirt off. So, when a man is shirtless, basically. Is that what we're saying? So, we're saying when a man is shirtless. Okay, okay, okay. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Good to know, good to know. I always wondered about that, honestly. Men in gray sweatpants. Men in gray sweatpants. Yikes. Well, in order to see cleavage, a girl gotta wear a skimpy skirt. Shirt. Nah, not the shirtless. You could pull the shirt up. Listen, I'm a professional. Yo. Spicy is a professional. Spicy is a professional. Although, given the context of this conversation, I don't know what we're saying she's a professional at. Oh, shit. This is the, oh, this is like the end of where the house is, actually. So I probably shouldn't be digging through this. That's probably not a good idea. Okay, so that's good to know. So, we're gonna do this. Professional V viewer. Yo, I'm a professional, bro, when it comes to looking at bad bitches. Oh, sheesh. I'm with it. I get it. You know what? Like, I'm fine with this. I get it. I think, like, it's funny. We always think about, like, what's one way we, like, people objectify each other? Like, but I don't even think it's, like, take... I think in this case, you know, you don't even need to take it that seriously. It's just like, okay, well, what do you as a person find attractive, right? Like, that's what I'm curious about. That's why I'm asking the question. Because I think, like, yeah, I think muscles in general are an attractive trait. Like, for guys and for men and women, right? You're a professional. I don't like muscular men. Okay. You like the nerdy type? Oh. Oh, mess. Not play. I hear a zombie. That's not good. Where is this fucking zombie? Yo, where you at, bro? What's up, bro? What's up? Yo, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? Where you at, bro? Where's this guy at? Yo, I'm about to get... About to catch the hands, yo. Where he at? Yo, what's up, bruh? What's up, bruh? What's up? What's up? Yeah! What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah! Yaga! Sheesh! I get that one to dad bod. Oh, man. Semi-bushy eyebrows, nerdy type. So, like, glasses. I like chic geek. You know what I'm saying? My type. I like a chic geek kind of guy.
Lock and Load has clocked in. Hello there.
Yo. I mean, I'm just saying from like an objective view, Red. You know what I'm saying? Like, Lock and Load with the tier 3 resub for 3 months. Oh, you sexy animal. Thank you, Locke. I appreciate you, my friend. Thank you. Yo, you're gonna live such a long life. I was just talking about you. Literally just talking about you, my man. Literally just talking about you. And we're talking about our taste in men, by the way. Yes, we are. Yeah, we are. Yeah, I was just talking about you. I was just talking about you, how I was like, yo, because you're the tier 3, you gotta choose the emote, you know what I'm saying? You gotta choose the vibe, because, yo, you are a vibe, bro. You are, what? Whoa.
Mesmoese 513 has gifted 5 subs to viewers.
Whoa, what the fuck? Bro, Mez, what are you? Oh my god.
That Asian Ren has gifted 5 subs to viewers.
What are we? Yo! What? 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 What is going on here? What are y'all doing? Bruh! Oh my gosh, Mez! Ren! Oh my god, thank y'all. Thank you. Oh man, that wasn't oh my gosh. 5 tier 2 subs.
$5 a month. How are you have hours?
How are you five have gift, hours watch, get, and not
Mez gifting 5 tier 2 subs. Thank you so much. That Asian Ren gifting 5 tier 1 gift subs. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. That's... Oh my gosh. Hi, Koopa. How's it going? Yo. Oh. I was about to talk something nice about Jay, but the chat is a better and sexier person. Aw. Thank you. Yeah, that... Aw. Man, that wasn't necessary. Aw, thank you, Koopa. I appreciate it, my man. It is Bow Tie Thursday. Because the biggest gift to me is y'all, and so thank you for spending time with me. Oh my gosh, Mez, you the homie. Oh, thanks, homie. I appreciate you. Much love. Thank you, Ren. You's the homie. Much love. Thank you. And I appreciate y'all. Like, my gosh. Seriously, not. Oh my god. I am completely blank-headed now. I don't even know what to say. Even know what to say. Oh my god. The two of you single-handedly took it to like a level 5 hype train, yo. Y'all crazy. Oh my gosh. Y'all are so insane. What? What is going on, Hizzer? Oh my gosh. Y'all are legends. Y'all are legends. Yo, is the emotes. It's the emotes. The emotes are cracked. Oh my god. Oh my. Bitties and titties. I'm not. I promise. What are you doing?
Mesmoese 513 has gifted 5 subs to viewers.
No! No!
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. What? What? Mez! Oh my god. No, y'all deserve all the shout outs. Y'all deserve. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I cannot. Friend. Oh my gosh. You are. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Mez. Thank you so much, friend. Oh my gosh. Like, I need a. I need to talk nice. I always want to talk nice, but like, especially I gotta call y'all out, man. It's the least I can do. Please let me shout y'all out. Let me just talk about how awesome y'all have been and how awesome everyone has been to the channel and the content and the love. And, oh my god, thank you so much. Oh my gosh, and the biddies. The biddies! So many biddies! Oh my gosh! So many biddies! Oh my gosh! Yo! 325 bits, 17 gifted subs, 5 of them from 5 tier 2s out of that. Like, oh my gosh, y'all. Y'all, like. I cannot believe. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've never seen that happen. On any channel. Like, what? Yo, y'all are. Man. I'm sorry. Oh. Look like a turd. Yo, it really does, right? Word. Like, hype mine. Is it supposed to be like a poodle? Is that supposed to be like a poodle holding a... with like a cigarette? Or like a dog treat? Or like a treat in its mouth? What is going on? Alright, Ren. Ren, my friend, thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate you. Thank you again for the gifted subs. You're showing love to the movement. And, oh my gosh. Every time, Mez, you're in here, shenanigans are afoot, okay? Oh my gosh. That is actually one of my favorite ones, actually. Low key. Like, that is actually one of my favorite, like, channel point redemptions. And, you know, it's funny. Like, something I've been meaning to do is, like, oh, I need to actually, what is it? Gaps here. Because I don't want to build past that one. Thank you. Echo, whoo. Echo, whoo. What? Wait, hold on. Did I miss something? I got my Corgi Low from Echo. Oh, from Echo Jumper. Hey. You know, we're going to have to come up with some more channel point redemptions then for y'all. Honestly. What would you think would be, like, what would you want to see? Because I have, there are some cool emotes that I've seen, or like cool things that I've seen other people do. Like Ella, the, oh, you want a sheesh one? A burger delivered to my door. I love it, bro. I love it. I'm with it. I am fucking with it, dude. You deserve that. Hell yeah. Yeah, I have them too. I got too many points. Burger delivered to my door. Oh, yeah, those are the Echo. That's Echo Jumper. That's your cousin, ain't it? Isn't that Echo Jumper's emotes? Oh, my gosh. Echo Jumper is so mez. Echo is, that's Spicy's cousin, right? Spicy, that's your cousin? And she told me to check out one of her streams. And I was like, oh, okay, yeah, sure thing. I'll check it out. And it was crazy when I did. I was just like, oh, actually, like, she's another VTuber as well, and yo, like, the vibes, man. It's all about the vibes, and I am a huge proponent of the vibes, y'all. In case you didn't know, I am a huge proponent of the vibes, and I respect all my friends that are huge, that are fellow proponents of the vibes. Y'all, like, that's what it's about, you know what I'm saying? That's what it should be anyway, in my opinion, because, yo, let's have a good time. We vibing. We chilling, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just happy to spend time with y'all. And you know, it's like, when I play games, it's not, when I play games, like, the games are secondary to spending time with y'all. Because if I want to play games, I'll just be playing games. Like, that's what it is. Yeah, look up. Nah, I'm gonna do one better. Oh, wait, I gotta change my game. I'm still on Just Chatting and shit. I'm still... Yo, man, y'all be spoiling me, man. I appreciate y'all. Y'all be spoiling me. I appreciate y'all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'm so grateful. My gosh. No, you can. Oh, no, you... I don't think the command will work for you yet, Spicy. But you know what, Spicy? It should work. Now, yo, did she really just hit 1k? Did she really just hit 1k followers? Yo, that's fucking amazing. That's fucking amazing, dude. Yas, yo, Echo's a cool streamer. Oh, no, I don't mind at all. No, we celebrating success in here, baby. We celebrate success in here. We celebrate that. Because guess what? When one content creator eats, we all eat. Well, not literally, like, I don't profit anything from her. But you know what? She inspires me to continue doing this. The fact that she has that kind of reach on the community. Fucking props to her. Props to her. Yeah, she's good piece for sure. And yo, by the way, congrats on being a mod now, Spicy. And I'm going to... I need to... Oh, no, I don't want to do that. I want to... Can't I copy her name? I need to make y'all some. Yeah, no, definitely. Everybody getting banned. Everybody getting banned, yo. You know what, Spicy? At least I told you. Like, I randomly just started texting in your thing, and I was just like, wait, what? All right, well, hey, if my viewer drop counts, we all know it's because of Spicy. I love you too, buddy. Oh, I love you too. You the bestest. Yo, Spicy is the hostess with the mostest, yo. She's the dopest of the dopest. And by the way, congrats to our new VIPs. VIPs, Mez, and Jessa, I thought I made you VIP already. Oh, no, I didn't. You know why? You know what the best part is? So, yeah, this is how small brain I am. I tried to make Lock and Load a VIP. VIP, baby! Because y'all are always in here. Y'all are always showing love. And look, I just appreciate it. And you know what? We got the spots, right? So we got to fill them. And if we don't fill them, they don't get used. And if they don't get used, how am I going to show love properly to the people that deserve it? Because y'all deserve it. Y'all worth it. You know what I'm saying? Again, biggest gift to me is you. That's what it's about. That is what it's about. Mez, you stupid. So he gave me a diamond. He went to Jared. Sheesh. So VIP, lady, it's so you're a VIP as well, actually. This is just Minecraft. Yo, David. Oh my God. Oh my. Hi. Hello, friend. This is not ranked Minecraft. I'm in the server with Haya, Orbital, Christine. I think Sleepy's in here too. But yo, nice to see you, my friend. Hey, I know you don't like getting shout out, but David, you're the best. You're one of the best random players I've seen. And you're silver. You may be a silver rank, but you're first place. That's gold in my heart because you're the man. I just want you to know that. You deserve to know that. It's Bow Tie Thursday. Once again, biggest gift to me is you. That's what it's all about, baby. We empower each other here. Shout outs again to Echo Jumper for hitting 1,000, 1K followers, 500 subscribers. Sheesh. That's love right there. And that's proof of concept, right? When you develop the community, when you build, yo, that's what it's about, y'all. And that's, man, you love to see it. You love to see it. And hearing that kind of news, yeah, hearing that kind of news, like, that just empowers me. That just empowers me to keep going and make me realize, like, yo, this is awesome. Like, I would love to build a community like that. That's what it's about for me. You know, I was like, I would love to build something like that. And more power to you. But, because, you know, here's the thing, right? Like, I'm of the belief that there's more than... Oh, my. There goes my thingamajigger. Did my thing die? Oh, I never made a pickaxe. Oof. Yike. Yeah, like... You know what? Maybe I should do something like this. Just so in case I fall down this hole, it's not like the end of my life. Just so it's not the end of my life. But yeah, no, it was awesome. It was awesome for her, man. I'm going to make another one just in case. And frankly, what I think is... Gotta combine all this because I don't know why it's like all over the place. Baby. Sheesh. But yeah, it is insane. But yeah, VIP. What VIP does is regardless of what mode is in the chat, is you could do regardless of what modes are in the chat, you can do you can always comment. Like, so even if it's slow mode, I could put slow mode for like anyone else, right? Followers, subscribers. And I could set it up to where like you can only chat once every 10 seconds, right? But for VIPs, you are actually not affected by that, right? Same with I can change to like emotes only chat and that kind of deal. Yeah, like you got power, baby. Power. I have the power of Grayskull. Sheesh. Finish him. Almost put you in timeout as a flex. Yikes. Yo. Bruh. I am done. Legit. Oh my gosh, I'm banning you for baiting me. That's fair. That's fair, I guess. I mean, hey, man. Oh, wait, no, I can't. You know what? Maybe I just need to, like, move everything off to the side one more. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I'll just make sure I don't fall to my death. That'll be a good place to start, honestly. So what are my plans for this, y'all? I'm going to start making a underground... I'm going to make an opulent underground mansion. That's my plan for this. I don't know how I'm going to do it. I don't know how to build anything in this game. I'm loving you for loving me. Oh, you can actually do that. So, is it pole? Oh, yeah, it is pole. Okay, so. What spooky game should Jay play? What were some of the games that were offered? Lairs of Fear, Prey, The Forest, right? The Forest. I think The Forest was called out as one of them. I think. The Forest, Outlast, Phasmo. Alright, you know what? Phasmophobia scares the shit out of me, but I will still put it in there, okay? All these games scare me. Not gonna lie. No cap. So, this kiss, untouchable, this kiss. All right, we're going to continue to actually build on from here. Oh, well, we found... where this goes. I need to learn how to make like a fancy staircase, honestly. That's what I need to do.
did we become BFs over a song? Ooh.
Ooh. Did we just become best friends? Yup.
Oh my god. Y'all love that Step Brothers shit, bro. This shit was so funny, fam.
Oh my.
Yo, that portal. I never expect that shit. Oh, sheesh. All right, so what are the poll results? Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to re-poll the next three games. So, Phasmophobia, Until Dawn, Layers of Fear. All right? Fucking Bucket. Lord Buckethead goes, ¿Por qué no los dos? Why not both? ¿Qué? Yo, Bucket! Bucket, what is up, friend? Happy Thursday. Good to see you. You know what? Yo no hablo español. Señora, ¿qué? Tú no hablo, no comprendes? Yo tenga 30 años. What does that mean? What does it mean? I don't speak Spanish either. Oh, Justin speaks Spanish. Yeah, Justin does. Justin, what did she say? This just in. She. I said I have 30 buttholes. El baño. Yo tenga 30 años. No, años is year. But I have no... Yeah. I have no yay on my keyboard. Yay. Yay. You talk about the squiggles, fam? You want that squiggle life, fam? You want the squiggles? Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Anos. Yeah, anos, not años. Yeah, there's no squiggly. There's no accent over the N. So, churro. All right, so we're just going to continue building up. So I think this is as deep as we go for now. And then pause, giggity, yes. I'm a grown, mature person. And I can say these things, I promise. Okay, we need to get some light in here because it's getting fucking dark. I'm not with it. Yeah, here we go. Perfect. 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 See shit. I don't know how anyone can see this. My keyboard doesn't speak Spanish either. That's true. You know, it's a conspiracy, man. It's a conspiracy. I agree. Why doesn't it? But anyway, folks, what is up? Oh, Justin. Yo, Justin's flexing on us right now, yo. Justin's flexing. He's like, nah, you can't do it. Yo, is that tier 3 confidants? Yo, I love it.
I love it. I'm with it. Yas, baby, come get it. Sheesh. Yo tenga 30 años. Si, si, si. Copy and paste for the win. Yeah. So let me tell y'all. For certain classes, back when I was in school, I'm not going to specify when I was in school, but there's some times where, you know, there's a stereotype, right? Like when you're Asian, you're supposed to be good at math. And I am proof that stereotype is false. All right. Don't worry, bro. I'm old too. But yo, Mez is you have the youthful exuberance of life. Me, I'm 32. I felt 30 since I was like 23. No cap. And like, I'm not even ashamed of that. Like, I love being older. I love being like considered mature and shit. That, cause people actually low key take me a little more seriously. But it's so funny, like hanging out with people and I talk about my age and they're just like, wait, how old are you again? What? And they're like, oh, like, I try to take it as a compliment, but there's always in my head, I'm dying. Mez? What? Mez? You were in the hospital again? Mez? Bro, what are you doing? Yeah, I know we're all old in here. We're all old in here. But y'all, I was in the hospital because my foot looked like I was on the Nutty Professor. Oh my gosh. For a blood clot, are you doing better? Yeah, Spicy. Oh my gosh. Were they able to find the issue and take care of it? Well, I hope so, because like you're here. Yeah, blood clots, man. That shit can escalate so quickly. My gosh, that is no joke. I'm glad that you're doing better, that you're here to hang out with us, friend. My God. Yeah, you were scared? Shit, I wonder why. It's not like it's not a serious medical condition. Oh, wait. Yo, that's wild. I'm so happy that you're here with us now, that you're okay. Oh, my gosh, dude. My gosh, my gosh, my gosh. Just learned about those in my APP2 classes. Yo, that's crazy. Like, my goosnies. My goosnies, goosnies. Oh, you're saying hi to Orby? Hi, Orby. Where's Orby? Did you see Orby? Is he in the chat? Or is he in the game? I don't know. Is he... Oh, oops. Did I just lose health from that? I don't think I did. I think I'm okay. Hi, Orby. Orby, congrats. If you want to, you're more than welcome to. I'm just vibing, bro. I'm starting to build like an underground room. I'm going to start building. Some people build up. I'm going to be building down. Yeah. I will say I wasn't scared before I got there, but then the nurses started to freak me out with all the shit they were saying and all the extra machines, because I'm also getting over... Yeah, because you're still getting over the pneumonia. Yeah. Oh, my gosh, yo. Friend. Yeah, because that was so crazy. Let me tell y'all, the very first time... the first time I met Mez... I'm building a dungeon in my basement. Oh, geez, Louise. That's frightening. Okay. Okay, all right, sounds good, man. You got it. I think the fact that we're hitting dirt now and all this, like, I think that means we can start building up, I think. Yeah, I think that means we can start building up on here. All right, but scary games. Confirm Jay is the dwarf. What's your safe word? Oh.
Blueberry pancake.
Oh, that wasn't directed to me. That was so...
That was the Orby. Oh, okay, never mind. I mean, you know, whatever. I don't know. What's a safe word? What safe word? Why do you need a safe word for? Orby's a baby. He don't know about that. He only 16, baby. He a youngin'. He a baby. Blueberry pancake, everyone. Yo, Ray! What's good, broski? Bro Cefito? Brolius Maximus? Brosimus? Brosus? I don't know. What other cool bro names? You don't want to know my safe word? Oh. Only if you want to share it. Only share it if you want to. Lock. You know, it's a safe space here, bro. We could talk about anything. Everything. Or nothing at all. We could just keep it as stupid as we've been keeping it for a while. Yeah, I didn't know how to... Hey. Orby's in the chat. All right, friends, I'm off to class. All right, yo, Spicy, have a great day. Thank you for coming through, for lurking. Thank you for the bits, my friend. Much, much love. All right, have a great day, and thank you. Thank you. Hope you learned something that will save my life. Aww. Yo, facts. Yo, Spicy's a hustler, y'all. Spicy is a fucking hustler. Let me tell y'all. She streams, then she works full-time. And then you'll catch her like playing games, hanging out with Lord with her baby boo bucket. Because they are did I do that? All right. Trigger TP accept. Oh, fuck, I fucked up. There we go. Hey, what's up, dude? All right. Every day she hustling. Tis massage so I can do some stuff. Sheesh. Yo, Bucket is taking my mod position. Be good or else. Yo, listen. Y'all think it's so funny because when Bucket... when I told Bucket to be a mod, he was just like, yo, I'm gonna ban everybody. And Spicy randomly made me a mod on her channel. It was super nice of her. It wasn't necessary. But then she was just like, oh, like, I wasn't expecting it. So when she did, I was just like, oh, okay, cool. I was like, oh, okay, cool. I guess I'm gonna go do some shit. Oh, wow, look, that's outdoors already. Ah. This is outdoors already. Wait, where does it take us then? But this is outdoors. Oh, we're not that far, actually. I love buckets. Hey. Oh, Dios. Ay, Dios mío. La boquito. La boquito. Oh, shit. This is a creeper. Ah! Ah! Oh, my gosh. Bro, can you not? Can you not, asshole? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you, skeleton. Cash these hands. Okay, I need to actually like eat something. So what I need to do is I need to rebuild this. It's okay, Orby. Crisis has been managed. Crisis managed. Nothing to see here, folks. Nothing to see here. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna put a door here, though. Oh, I don't have a door anymore. Okay, so I have a shit ton of cobblestone, so I need to do that. Yeah, yo, what a dick, right? Bro. Oh, so that reminds me. So we need to do a poll on which game. Which scary game should Jay play next on stream? So there was Phasmophobia, and then there was Until Dawn, I think, right?
Are those the other ones? Wary.
Wary, you funny, man. I appreciate you, sis. Hope you're doing well. All right, and... disconnects. No, not right now, sis. I'm just saying in general. All right, so we're going to do 4 or 3 minutes. And then we'll do this again in the Discord, y'all. We'll do this again in the Discord. Oh, wait, I needed to pause back up here for a reason. I was up here for a reason, friends. Is there another skeleton in here? I'm gonna have to fuck up another skeleton, y'all. Better not be no skeletons up in my bitch. No, creeper! Motherfucker. You motherfucker. Can you not, bro? Like, honestly. The fuck? Can you not, fam? I'm just trying to live my best life, yo. Damn, y'all. I'm just trying to live my best life. You know what I'm saying? Yo, all these people are just being haters. All these people are just being haters, yo. Right here. Maybe I should do this part as stone. You burnt, Jay. I'm gonna make a grilled cheese while you dig. Oh, grilled cheese sounds so good right now, sis. I'm with it. Look, this motherfucker, like, put a hole in my wall. What an asshole. Damn creepers. Creepers. Y'all burnt, Jay. Get in our lobby.
For what? For Phasmo? Because I'm not doing that right now. Bucket, I'm so sorry, bro, but I'm no sir. Please believe, baby. So it is Phasmophobia. Okay. So, Spicy's back. Okay, Spicy. Why are we back, Spicy? I'm going to hit you up off stream. All right, we'll co-stream that together. All right, y'all? All right, Spicy has school and kids are up for another few hours. Okay, so you know what? That's something we can do. You know what? We can do that as a... We'll talk more, but I'm a... So, get in my lobby. Okay, I will join you. Not now, but I will join you, okay? Not today. I need to, like, emotionally prepare myself, y'all. I need to emotionally prepare myself. Oh, God, I'm about to die, bro. I'm about to fucking die. Bye. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. I promise I won't hide in closets and jump scare you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, bro. I only have like half a heart. I only have half a heart. I promise. See, when you say shit like that. Okay, that's fine. I understand. Steal some from Haya. Steal food from Haya. Haya's a cool guy, man. Oh man. Oh no. Whoa. What's up, baby? What we doing here? But yeah, we are next time I think we can do is spider hisses. The fuck? What kind of spider be hissing up in my ear like this, bro? This shit ain't cool. That shit ain't the vibes, baby. That ain't the vibes. So, Phasmophobia. Okay, we'll play. If we could do, add a really interesting experience when we did it with V off stream. Oh man, but you know we just gotta proceed from there, friends. I think that's the main thing. And I think, like, whatever the case may be, you know what I'm saying? I think as long as we're having fun doing it, then I am on board with it. All right, but here, let me see if... Because I thought that we were going to be doing...
see if Sonder is getting on. Or is Christine supposed to get on today? No, let me ask Orby. Yeah, I thought that this was going to be Minecraft Thursdays. I hope it's just like, I just didn't like miss the memo. That they're like, oh yeah, we're not going to be able to do it today. Because I feel kind of bad, actually. I feel kind of bad, actually, if that was the case. I'd be like, oh, oops. Oopsie. So guys, I lied. That would be some, that would be the type of shit that I do, though. No cap. So, you know, what can you do? It is what it is. All right, let me clear out this. We're gonna start our mountaintop. Our mountaintop fortress, y'all. That's what we're doing right now. We are carving into the wood. Because we want to build. I don't know how far we can go, actually. Okay, so. So, like, when it comes to games like Minecraft, I've never had much of, like, an imagination. I think. So, like, I've never been into these games growing up. It's funny, because, like, I've never been into these games growing up, right? But, like, even then, like, I'm like, oh, this is cool. But, like, now, as an adult, I'm like, oh, man, like, this is, like, a nice, like, throwback. Not that I ever got to play this as a kid, but just, like, just being able to appreciate, like, being creative and having fun. With something, I think that's something that's really taken for granted. Oh, there you go. I'm back. Well, most likely, what did Bucket do? Nah, you didn't miss anything. We're just hanging out, man. We're vibing. We're talking. We're just having good conversations. We're just vibing. You guys want to talk about feelings? You guys want to talk about... What do y'all want to talk about? I just like to talk about things with y'all. No cap. I just like to enjoy y'all's company. And then we could just, you know, vibe and then go from there. Oh, so there's some velo. So potential velo happening. Ooh. But Justin, how was your day? How's your work been so far, my man? I know you've been grinding for the bag. You're always grinding for the bag, yo. I appreciate your hustle. Really, I do. And it's so cool that, like, we've been able to connect. I'm just trying to organize my stuff. I don't know how people do this. Well, funny story about work. Well, bad, but good and funny for me. Well, I guess it just depends on who's it's funny for, right? I think that's always the case. Like, how do I make a shovel again? Oh, perfect. Okay, so I still got some extra hammers. I do need to make another axe, actually. So I think you make an axe like this. Yeah, okay, perfect. Boom. Two axes, two shovels, two pickaxes, two regular axes. What's the story, Justin? What's the tea, bro? Spill the tea, baby. Oh, whoops. Did I almost die there? Oh, shit. I almost died there. That was really fucking scary. Okay, so we have to climb down here. Oh, there's a pick there. What? No fucking way, bro. What? Dude, how did I... The fuck killed me? What killed me there? I don't even know. I can't even tell you. Oh, shot the arrow at me. That sucks, man. That sucked. Alright, we're gonna put some armor on. Where's the rest of my armor, bro? Where's my fucking helmet? Where's my helmet? Helmet! Oh, did I lose my helmet? Please don't tell me. Please tell me. Oh, no, my helmet's right here. Perfect. Perfect. That was so stupid. I can't believe. Okay, so long story short, I was taking my forklift test. My coworker felt overwhelmed while doing his job because everyone was bossing him and left work due to that. Because he was not doing his job by my boss's eyes. Oh.
Wow, so what happened after that? I am so sorry, pig. Pig, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, pig. Your sacrifice will not be in vain, friend. I just want you to know that. I don't even know what the fuck my thing is. Oh, that's crazy. So, what happened? Did your boss, like, say something to him? Is your coworker okay? Like, what happened there, bro? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you piece of shit. Fuck you. What an asshole. God damn it. This is why we can't have nice things, skeleton. Okay? Because the guys like you. Messing up the vibes, bro. Messing up the vibes, bro. That's not cool, bro. Okay? No vibes. No bad vibes allowed. Oh, shit. Well, there goes my shovel. Let's just keep using this. I'm just trying to use these tools until they break, basically. That's my understanding. He has to go home due to the job. People asking too much while no machines are running. Okay. So, he did ask. I hope he didn't get in trouble for that, man. Like, it sounded like he just... someone needs to, like, show some grace. And, you know. It sounds like he needed a reprieve. You know, especially if it's something... It can be stressful. It can be stressful, I get it. It can be a very stressful thing to do something new. You know what I'm saying? And, like... I get it. I get that. So, I relate. Like, that doesn't mean... It's an end-all be-all, like, just use it as an excuse for, and I'm not saying that people generally use it for that, like, that's always the fear, right? People always say, oh, well, what if someone tries to use it for whatever reason, da-da-da, and it's like, well, clearly, you kind of have a shitty opinion of people. Why do people feel the need to have to take it there in the first place, right? Well, maybe there's a reason for that. I digress. Okay, I need to stop doing that because I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Ducky, what's up, bro? What's good with the cutty? So these are gonna be am I really out of dirt? It's crazy. Maybe I make this wood just to like show the fact that. And we can go from there. I laugh because it's literally he has to go home due to people asking too much stuff while no machines are running. I laugh because it's literally his job to help the other people, and everyone is during double the work. Oh, so your coworker was doing something he shouldn't have done. Oh, okay, I get it. Gotcha. Speaking of, we have a new follower, someone that just clocked in. I don't know why the alert not show up. There it is. Well, let me just replay it back for us one time. D Swizzle Bears, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you for joining the community. Much love and appreciation. I hope you're having a great Thursday so far. Happy, happy, happy Thursday. It's Bow Tie Thursday. You know why? Because the greatest gift to me is you. Ha ha! How you doing today, friend? Thank you. Well, bro, who brought you along here? Who told you about us?
Who told you about us? What's good, baby?
Yo, we vibing right now. We are playing some Minecraft and chill. We're just doing a chill vibe, man. And, you know, we're just talking. We're just vibing. You know, feel free. Get cozy. You know what I'm saying? Get a blanket on. You know what I'm saying? Get yourself a nice little cup of tea, a little cup of coffee, whatever. Oh, my God. Did not mean to do that. What's up? Yo, this a chicken, bro? What's up, chicken? Oh, I don't want to kill the chicken. I already killed the pork. Okay, I need to cook. How do I cook? How do I cook? I know Haya. Aw, it's the cats. Hi, cats. Hi, cats. Aw, cats are so cute. How do I make a furnace? How does one make a furnace? How does one make a furnace? How does one make a furnace, y'all? Nope, not there. I don't even know how to make a furnace, y'all. Yo, this is like some game changer shit. So cobblestone? How much cobblestone? Like a lot of cobblestone? Cobblestone walls? Do I need to make a wall? Oh, I do need to start making cobblestone walls, actually. Like that? I'm trusting your guys' knowledge. I'll know what I'm doing. Oh, here you go. Oh, okay. That's how I make a furnace. Okay, cool, 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 cool. So, what if I just put this out here? You know, I think I need to replace this wood with cobblestone, actually. I think that'll be maybe the next project. We just start going wall by wall. Because we need, I need coal to cook. Is there a way I can, like, deconstruct shit? Like, I could... that didn't work. That didn't work. I need coal to cook now. I need coal. So I think that means I just need to keep digging for now and then build from there. But here's what I'm gonna do for now. I'm gonna... Gonna start digging down again, boys. We're gonna keep building down. Yeah, we're gonna need some coal. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, definitely. We have an extra one. Boom. We have a lot of... we're going to have a lot of cobblestone, y'all. I think we're going to be all right on cobblestone. I don't think that's going to be a problem, honestly.
can't, because that's the last. That's as deep as it should go. Cole. I don't know how to spell it. It's okay. Hey, we got the idea across. That's what counts, Justin. That's what counts. So I'm going to... I need Cole. And you know, I was like, I don't need it right now. But what I do want to do is I want to start building out this pit. Because I do want to be able to continue to build... Keep building down into the... into this area, basically. That's kind of the intent. Like, so I want to somehow turn this into a stone staircase leading down. And then this is a secondary entrance. And then people will be able... This will be, like, kind of the den. And so I want to be able to expand it out this way and then keep building down. But I don't want to keep... I don't want to go too far in because I know that I don't have a lot of space over there, right? Like, so see, like just from a spatial awareness standpoint, as you can see, like it actually ends right there. So, oops. That's actually gonna take fucking forever. So I'm fine with like this being as wide as it gets. And then we're just gonna start like building a winding staircase until we can, till we start hitting like actual areas. But maybe I just fill this up, honestly. Just so I don't fall to my death. Maybe that's what I do. That's what we do, and then we just go from here. And then we just continue the operation. I can't see shit. So we're gonna start digging from here. We're gonna continue on. But anyway, folks, how is your day going? Happy, happy Thursday. We are here vibing, playing some Minecraft. We may do some Valorant later on. We're just going to see how it goes, honestly. And speaking of things that we're waiting on, I ordered food. Oh no! I totally forgot that I ordered food, yo. I am such a spaz. I'm such a spaz. Yo, I've totally forgot about that. I'm a terrible person. That person canceled the order because he couldn't find the apartment? What? What is this? What is life? What is life, y'all? What is life without pain? Okay, we're gonna do this because this is gonna be like a sub level. It's like a sub room, obviously. And this is as far as we go here. That up. Oh, that's so sweet. Lucky, comrade Lucky. Hello. How was stream today, friend? Hello.
Aw, thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, we gotta give the homie a shout out, yo. It is the least we can do. Yo, it's Bow Tie Thursday. Lucky, the best part of the stream now is you, my friend. Thank you. How have you been? What's going on? Happy Thursday. Play some Rocket. Whoa, you play Rocket League? You a Rocket League gamer now? Yo, Lucky is a pro gamer, y'all. Let me tell you folks. Lucky is always on some new shit. Not new, like new as in he's always trying something new. Always playing something new. And he's always just cracked. Like, he's just good at everything he touches. And frankly, I'm a little jealous because I'm... my God. He's so good at that kind of stuff, man. But even more than that, he's just like a really cool person to hang around with too, honestly. Like, if I'm gonna be honest with y'all, like, I need to be honest with y'all. Like, he's just a cool person to be around. And definitely, he is the type of person that you should be following. Just gonna throw it out there. You better, if you haven't done so already, make sure you follow the homie. He is such a great person. Aw, nah, man. Nah, it's all love, bro. It is all love. Honestly, it's really easy to give the love when you feel it in the first place. That's what counts. That is what counts. And you only play for fun. Nah, it doesn't... I mean, shit, that's what the whole point of video games are, right? Like, I think that's a really good point, actually. Like, look, there are people that are sweaty, and more power to them, right? But that ain't me. And, you know, like, I want to play to do well, don't get me wrong. But if I don't do well, then I just don't do well. It's fine. It's not the end of the world, you know? Because the whole point of the game is to enjoy and to proceed from there and go from there. Aw, hey! Thank you so much for the follow, Zayeres. How are you, my friend? Happy Thursday. Jay, are you speedrunning or just casually playing Minecraft? Yo, I didn't even know speedrunning was a thing in this game. No cap. I didn't even know that was a thing. What? Hold on. People speedrun Minecraft? Like, how does that work? How does that work, yo? How does that even? Oh, baby. But yo, Zay, there's some in speedrun minute 28. So like they speedrun to like go to the Nether Realm and like go kill the Ender Dragon. Cause I know there's like an Ender Dragon. Like I know that's a thing. Oh, they finished the whole game. Yo, that's some next level shit, bro. That's some next level shit. Yo, more power to him, yo. That's insane. Yo, I bet. Because I think, doesn't, like, XQC do that, too? I feel like I've seen them on, like, I've never watched it, but I've seen them do it on, like, a fail compilation. Of him, like, dying, like, digging into fucking lava or something, basically. Why are you wearing those classic clothes? Aw, the reason why, Zay, is every Thursday is Bow Tie Thursday. So Bow Tie Thursday is, you know, when you rock a bow tie, you're reminding people just how much of a present you are to them. And then they get to see how much of a present they are to you. Because frankly, biggest gift right now is just being able to spend time, be able to vibe with y'all, be able to meet new cool people, like getting to meet Lucky, getting to meet all the other awesome gamers that I've been able to meet. You know, we got Mez, why is my door open? We got so many, there's so many cool people that we've met through this community, through streaming, through building content, and, frankly, Zay, it's been a blessing, man. It's really been a blessing, and I'm super grateful to have been a part of it. Yeah, so thank you. So, you know, Bow Tie Thursday. It's just what we do out here. You know what I'm saying? So, Like, I've always joked around, like, if I ever get to a point where I want to do, like, merch, I'm going to do a fucking bow tie Thursday. Pornhub for 10 bits, yeah. There's some random shit in there, man. Enter at your own risk, all right? That's all I'm going to say. Enter at your own risk, friend. I don't quite know what's in there. I'm just going to throw it out there. I'm going to be upfront about it. All right, so this is... Finally changed my floor to stone bricks. Yo, Orby is such a...
LEROY!
Yo, Justin, you always coming through with that, man. Ah, sheesh. That's awesome, yo. That's awesome. Oh, nope. Don't want to break that. But yeah, no. Speedrunners, that whole speedrunning, man, I just learned something new. Lucky. Good luck. Oh. Oh. Kelly! Kelly, what is up, love? How are you? How are you, my friend? Did Jay get a haircut? Why, yes, I did. Because I'm always trying to... I got to look good for you, girl. You know what I'm saying? I got to look good for you. You know what I'm saying? Why am I hearing the Pornhub intro on your stream? I'm not even gonna give him an explanation. I'm not even gonna give him an explanation, bro. Do you want to know? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have many commands set up. Do I have commands? Can you see what commands are available? Okay, yeah, there you go. So basically, what am I playing on is I play on an MSI laptop, MSI gaming laptop, and I have two 24-inch monitors plugged into it using a docking interface, basically. And then I have a Razer Kiyo Pro. This is a Blue Yeti microphone. And then this is an $18 64-ounce water bottle, an essential part of the kit. And then for blankie, for snuggles, I have... A $20, this is a $20 throw blanket from Marshalls. And if you have to ask me, if you're going to ask me for your next question, mouse and keyboard, yo, mouse and keyboard is an M65 from Corsair. I've actually had this mouse for years. Keyboard is the Razer Widowmaker 2016 edition. So, yeah, but the most important piece of equipment is the throw blanket. It's the throw blanket. No cap. Lemon zest is redeeming the hydrate. Girl, because I'm thirsty for you, Kelly. That's why. Lemon zest is such a beautiful soul, both inside and out. I just want to point that out, y'all. And by the way, I also got two new members of my family, my little planties. So this is Texty, and then this is Spiky. They're succulents. They're mini succulents. And they're super wonderful, and they always make me feel happy whenever I see them. And so that's why they're here in my home. Now here with me in my room. But that's really all I got, man. It's not a fancy setup by any means. No cap. Like, it's nothing crazy. Like, I'm not expecting to beat the world with specs like this. And that's totally fine, right? Because it's not like I'm playing hard body. Oh, you're on a laptop too? Nice. Yo, what kind of laptop are you on, Zay? Plant babies. Yas, Kelly. You already know, love. Oh! I'm gonna... We're just gonna close this up. Sorry, I'm not a part of the laptop club. Normal HP. Hey, that's fine. Look, as long as it gets you where you need to go, right? That's the thing. It's funny because, like, I knew I wanted to stream. But I knew, more importantly,
I wanted, when I do start getting into music, when I do start getting into things, like, I do want to be able to start building content, right? And so this laptop was powerful enough to do that. And it's like, before this, I had lived in New York. And so when I moved, having a laptop was better than having a PC, right? Because it was so much easier to bring it over. Yay, Bow Tie Thursday. Yay, Christine. Yay. You know what, Orby? You're not part of the laptop gang, but you know what you are? You're a part of my heart. You're the best, Orby. Well, let's say that in here, too. Orby, you are part of my heart. You da best. Christine! Oh my god, oh my, oh my. This is my laptop right here, actually. This is the laptop, Zay. This is the laptop, dude. So this is the MSI gaming laptop, my friend. That's what, that's the, everything that's running, everything you see here, everything that's going on. And like I said, I got the multiple, yeah, man. So, yo, here, let me, if you go on my Instagram, so you can click on, oh, yay, Christine, yay. Hey, now, I know where I belong. I'm in the Gucci gang. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Ha! Ha! Hey, hey, hey. Yo, Justin is in a league of his own because he's the man. Justin is about that life. Yeah, so you'll be able to see. Yeah, give me a follow. I will happily follow you back. I don't care about the follow numbers. I just want, so here's the funny thing, right? Like, with all my social accounts, Orby is asking, I think, you through me, through chat, to build, he needs help digging out the dungeon. That's funny. Yo, that's so meta. Orby is meta as fuck, bro. I love it. Okay, this is as deep as it goes, I think. Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay, so we're just going to stop there. I remember now. Christine, I dab on them haters. Dab on them haters. Yep. Y'all already know that we going to dab on them haters. Ha, ha. How did I meet Chance? So, yo, you know what's crazy, Zay? I met Chance in a fucking Valorant game, bro. So, we were vibing. Yikes, tell my mom my mandatory 30-minute break, boss. Christine, I bet. Sheesh. Yo, so Zay, let me tell y'all the full story, my man. So, and I'm trying to open up Instagram so I can follow you back, all right? Oh, I like that logo. Zay, are you a streamer too? Oh, you're on Twitch too. Yes. Oh, I like your logo, my man. That's a sick logo. Sessy. Yes. But so I met Chance by chance. But yeah, no, this is my setup. So I posted on Instagram, and so it's two screens set up through a docking interface, basically, and so how I met Chance was, God, that pun, I hate it. Yes, SM phone. Thank you. How I met Chance was we randomly ran into him playing a Valorant Unrated game. And it's so funny because just a couple of days beforehand, we actually met another mutual friend, this person named M1 Ski Boy, who was playing Valorant for the first time. He mains Apex Legends, but he was just like, no, I'm gonna try and play Valorant for kicks and giggles. And we ran into him, and he's still so cracked. And
He's such a cool guy, honestly, Ski Boy. And, okay. Oh, you gotta go? I didn't even finish the story. Oh, no worries. But anyway, met him through a game. He's super awesome. Love this guy. And, yeah. Lucky, don't encourage her, please. Lucky, please don't encourage her. She's gonna keep going, bro. Aw, man. What do you mean, flirt? What do you mean, flirt? What you talking about? What you mean, flirt? What you calling a flirt, man? I don't know what you saying. I don't know what you saying, Lucky. Are you saying I'm thirsty as fuck, Lucky? Are you saying that I'm about that life? Are you saying it? Because it's true. Oh my god. Oh, so this could be like a little mini room. Okay. I like this a lot. And then, aww. God damn it. You're so fucking sweet, Lucky. God damn it, bro. You're such a sweet fucking man, yo. And I can't believe, yo. Nothing but good fucking vibes, my G. Like, yo, much love, man. Much love to you. And, oh, you just make it so easy. You and everyone, and just being able to meet everyone that I've been able to meet, man, has just been such a blessing in of itself. And, I'm grateful to y'all. So wholesome. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Jay, come to my Minecraft server. Oh my god. Oh my. No, why not? Why not, Christine? Christine, give me a reason. Christine, give me a reason. And it will happen. It will happen. I promise you. Okay, we're gonna go jump into Discord now. Sorry, Justine. Sorry, Christine. Sorry. Can't. I gotta jump in. Sonder. Oh, hold on. Let me. Sonder. Why, hello. Hello. Hello, friends. What is going on? Ow. Anak, kumusta ka? Ano? How are you? How are you, po?
I literally just got home from work like 30 minutes ago.
Are you serious?
Hey, yo, Sonder, you trying to help me dig out a dungeon?
Sheesh.
No. That does not seem like fun.
That does not seem like fun. That's fair. That's fair. I mean, I can't even be mad at that, honestly. Hold on.
I'm gonna get...
What the hell am I seeing? What did I miss? What is all this house? Stuff?
Yeah, that is a monstrosity.
Wait, which one? Which one are you talking about?
Wait, what happened?
Look at Haya's house. Look at Haya's house from the front.
Yo, why is Haya so...
His house is the one in front of mine.
Yeah.
I don't know why Haya is so cracked at this game.
No, I'm talking about the pink one.
Oh, yeah, that's a Barbie house he made for Mrs. Haya.
The fuck?
Bro, I'm telling you,
My man is just simping hard, eh?
That's what it's all about.
Oh shit, I forgot that I'm not supposed to say that word.
Say what word?
TOS,
shrimping?
TOS.
Say what word? What? Yeah, what did he say? I don't know what he said. I don't know what he said. Chat, what did he say? I heard shrimp. Yo, why we hating on seafood, bro? Why we hating on seafood, y'all? All food is equal. Hashtags. But yo, how was work, Sonder? How you been, man? How's your day?
Yo, I hate work.
Ugh.
No, I don't hate work. It's just, what the hell? It like there's like particles like. Oh my god, this guy.
Yeah, no.
I'm only doing a short stream today because.
Okay.
I'm really tired and I'm preparing for the keyboard stream.
Hey, yo.
My arms hurt.
So I've been editing TikToks. When's the keyboard stream?
Yeah. Is that this Thursday?
The keycaps were supposed to come today, but it might come tomorrow.
Okay.
If it comes tomorrow, maybe Saturday or next week. Like, ooh, maybe Monday or Tuesday.
Ooh. Okay. Because we about to, yo, I'm here for that content, bro. Just saying.
I was editing my vlog and then my my other keyboard build, and then I was also editing that TikTok from when we were playing with like Naya and Tristan and Justine, like that customs. Do you remember?
Oh yeah,
that?
Yeah, yeah. The sheesh.
I'm literally putting that on the TikTok.
You gotta put it on the TikTok, bro. That was so funny. I heard sword. Wait, what? I heard swordfish? Huh? What? But anyway, no, man. I'm super excited for that. Like, yo, I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Like, do you ever think about what other kind of content you want to display on your TikTok, Sander?
It's a bunch of keyboard ASMR.
Ooh.
Or like a compilation of like the keyboard build. It's a bit of whatchamacallit, it's a bit of, god, I just lost my train of thought.
no worries.
It's a lot of, so Valorant highlights,
of course. Yeah, of course.
Sometimes me and Mrs. Saunder like are on it, like dancing to trends or whatever.
Aww.
And then keyboard stuff, and but yeah, and then whatever content I can have on. Like, that's fun usually.
For sure, man. Oh, that sounds awesome. That sounds awesome. Orby, why haven't you...
My 20th pack axe that broke today.
Orby, why haven't you started TikTok yet? You're the youngster of the group, bro.
One, I'm too lazy to edit. Two, I'm too lazy to edit. Three, I'm too lazy to edit.
Oh, jeez.
You edit, like...
I mean,
Premiere or whatever.
So what I do,
I can edit, but like, I'm just too lazy to do it. Sounds like nope.
Honestly, guys, when I make TikToks, I just use Streamladder, because it allows you to post clips from Twitch to
not bad.
Change the formatting. Yeah, that's all I do. Like, it's nothing special.
Hashtag not an ad. Hashtag not an ad.
But. Like, if they, it, but yo, Streamladders, if you want to pay us, yo, I'm just saying, yo, this bow tie means I'm all business, bro. I'm kidding.
Oh my God, why are there always creepers at my house?
Sheesh. Exploitation, sheesh.
Oh, thank God.
One time for the vibes. Yo, man, I'm gonna start building like underground version of the crib, basically. Oh, I'm gonna make these like wider steps, actually. Yes, I'm gonna do this. So instead of it, just so there's more space.
How long have you been live, Jay?
How long have I been live? 2 hours, I think. Yeah, 2 hours. 2 hours.
No problem.
Yeah. So I had two friends that went subscriber crazy. Yo, we hit a level 5 hype train. I've never seen that happen before.
Wait, what do you mean? I don't know what that means.
So, like, people were gifting, like, subs and bits. And I was just like, I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Y'all are a bunch of mad lads.
Oh.
That shit was cool. I've never seen that happen before. So, yeah, I'm very, very stoked for...
Should I stream today? I don't really know.
If you want... Orby, goddammit. Orby, what do you mean?
I can't make, like, I decisions, help.
You know.
You gotta plan it out.
You gotta plan it
out.
You
can't be like, yeah, it's.
Let me say, like, the way you build is you be consistent, man. You gotta be consistent. Like, it's okay to not stream every day, right? But look at, like, the fact that Sander and Christine have grown as quickly as they have, right?
that I've grown as quickly as I have is because we're streaming. They're streaming consistently, right? Their schedules, and it doesn't have. It's not even the same schedule. It doesn't have to be, but you know, when your viewers know, like, oh, I know I can always catch Orby on this day. You know what I'm saying? Then that helps with your retention.
That goes. Yeah, I'm still figuring out my stream schedule again too. I'm literally changing it again because I can't figure out a proper one.
No, and that's totally fine, man. Like, for me, it's I'm the same way. Like, when I lost my voice, I realized, like, yo, I can't be streaming 5 days a week. And then fucking, because I work in a virtual call center, so I'm literally on the phone all day talking to people. And, like, that's not going to work. That's just not going to work for me.
Yeah.
And that's fine. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's, and that is just fine. There's nothing wrong with that. But, you know, I've been trying to keep the same schedule. And also, I think the main thing is find a way to subscribe, basically. To communicate. Use your Discord to communicate with your viewers. Find out what time frame works for them, too, Orby. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you want your viewers to just prepare for, like, oh, well, most weekends I get to stream. I stream weekends for, like, 12-hour sessions. Depending on which house I'm at, then that's totally fine too, right? You can do that.
Hold up, I just broke into a cave. I need to go plug it up.
Oh, scary. I'm trying to expand the, yeah, we got tier twos, yo. Total 27. Yeah, that was so crazy. Shout outs again to Ren and Mez. Like, thank you so much for the subs and more importantly for spending time and supporting the channel. Just much love to y'all. Thank you again to everyone. It's just my God, I almost cried earlier. I almost cried earlier, man. Like, it's so much to be appreciative and to be humble and grateful for, and being able to share these experiences
with y'all. And his house is connected to mine, so
it just makes things great. You almost cried today, you too? What? Why?
Also, that stairwell in your house.
Why?
Freaking, what made scary
you?
As hell.
What made you?
I almost fell.
Yeah,
off
man.
Of it.
Oh, so many great like communities, bro. And just being able to interact with
you're
people
not gonna,
in that
no,
sense,
you
right?
won't fall off that thing.
Being able to interact with people in that sense, I think, is just like a huge thing.
Close.
Huge thing. I
wait, you like you went to my
Lucky.
House?
Yeah.
I completely agree, Lucky. It's so
house,
crazy.
I mean, it's not my house. Isn't so
you wanted
far
to quit streaming?
Done.
Oh, what? You? No way.
My house is extreme.
Why? What makes you say that? What makes you say that, bro?
Oh, I get it, because you were going through the bottom part. Well, the bottom part isn't really fixed yet, but this part is.
Like, what made you
I mean,
want to quit streaming?
I got my storage.
With my community. Was it just like, if you don't mind me asking, was it just like you were feeling burnt out from it? Like, I get that. I get that. Community low-key remotivated me. That's awesome, man. Because you know what, Lucky? You bring such a good positive vibe to things, and you're such a friendly person. You're such a sweet person. You're so much fun to play with. Honestly, like, frankly, I find it hard to believe, you know what I'm saying, that I wouldn't have had the opportunity to meet you through there here, right? Like, and I think it's always a wonderful thing, man. Oh man, yeah man, I have a lot of bills coming in. Also want to offer my GF a future. Ooh. Aw. Lucky got a lady. He got a lady friend. When a love don't end. Oh my. Hey, congrats, man. Now, I'm so happy for you. Lucky, you deserve all the good things, my man. You deserve all good things. Everyone does. But especially you. I'm going to say that right here. You heard it here first, y'all. Lucky deserves all the good things that he gets.
because, yo, man, you put in work, you've been grinding for it, you know, like, even if it's not the results that we all want, right? I think it comes down to, like, how are we continuing to work at it and build from there? And, you know, like, I've seen your stream, as far as I know, every time I've jumped on your streams, I've just seen your content build, man, honestly. Oh, no, shit, I'm out. Okay, so I need to build some more pickaxes. I am so sorry. I've been muted this whole time, y'all. Because I've been talking to Chad and, like, goofing off. Sorry about that. Do you need... If anyone needs dirt, I have a little bit of dirt here. And I have a little bit of cobblestones, too.
I have 2 double chests full of dirt.
Oh, jeez Louise.
2.5.
So I take back what I said. I don't have any dirt. Sorry. I need to keep all my dirt. It's my dirt. It's my dirt. You can't have any. Sheesh. Now let me try and move some of this over. Can I stack these tools together? Oh, I can't. That sucks. I have a whole lot of things. You guys are literally the best. Seriously, you guys keep me sane and away from mental illness. You know, and I think it's like the most important thing is everyone needs support. You know, everyone needs to be able to feel supported, like to have a support system. And I'm so glad that you've been able to find that for yourself because you deserve it, Lucky. Honestly, you, me, you know, everyone, we all deserve that. We deserve grace. We deserve kindness. Oh, oops. No, I don't want this. I accidentally just made another shovel without meaning to. Fuck. Couple of these. Okay. And then let's open this up. Yeah, I didn't even mean to make that. That's fucked. Oh well. I'm gonna need to pick up some more iron soon. Guys, keep me away. And I think like it comes down to, you know, hey, we gotta give each other grace. We gotta give ourselves grace too, right? And like we gotta, but I think another part of it is just as much acknowledging when we're not at our highest, when we are at our lowest. Like when you and I met, right? Like, you know, it can be very tough. And I mean, Lord knows I've had those days. And people have called me on stream and have hit me up after stream just to check in on me. And I'm blessed that I've been able to be that support for people, you know, in that situation as well. But it goes both ways, you know, it goes both ways. It comes to how are we helping each other, you know, and I'm blessed that I get to be part of a community that allows me to do what I do, which is interact with you. And y'all caught the vibes, y'all with it, y'all supported, you know, everyone's been supportive, so supportive of each other. And it makes me so proud to be able to support other content creators like you, Lucky, and like everyone else, like Sonder, like Orby, like Christine, who I'm playing with. You know, just so many great people in the small community we've built and that we've continued to build. And I'm never gonna
I can never, I'll never not sing the praises of everyone here because everyone deserves it. And frankly, I'm, and you know, whatever, it,
Jay,
if I'm able to do that, then I'm happy to. Yo, what's up? What is up, friend?
My stream title, I put it as Talking to the Moon.
Talking to the Moon. Yo, that's like poignant, yo, and poetic. I love it.
Do you know the song by Bruno Mars?
I know it. I don't. I haven't sang it. I haven't heard it in forever.
It's like,
oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's really high. I don't know why I decided to. Like the talking to.
Ooh. Saunders singing stream.
Is really high.
Saunders singing stream. What? Hold up. Oh yes, yeah, Sander.
We don't sing on these in these parts.
Lies.
Christine.
Lies. Christine. Oh wait, is Christine in here?
Help me,
Christine. What is up, my friend?
The ceiling.
Sailor Mars, aka Bruno Mars. Facts.
Gotta go. Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
I gotta go.
Sheesh.
That's the feeling.
Yeah, are you? Do you find that it's hard to maintain? Lucky, if you don't mind me asking. I'm just.
I don't know what to do on Minecraft.
Only if you feel comfortable sharing. All right, only if you feel comfortable sharing. But again, I just want to let you know. Like, look, it's all coming from a place of love.
Grind. I don't know what about. Valo.
It's all been a place of love, bro. And
I'm playing Valo now.
I mean, I'm down. No, I don't know. Do I sound like Tristan yet?
I haven't talked to him yet.
I can do Tristan. No, I can do Tristan.
No, because I was like,
can you do Tristan? No, because
I said Vala.
Vala.
Sheesh. Or like, what is it? How do you do it, Christine? Like, come on, guys, let's go.
No, it's like.
How does Tristan do it? Man?
It's like. Phoenix? Yeah, I insta lock Phoenix. Oh my gosh, you guys are killing me with these drownages.
Yo,
I drank it for you.
You guys are
cracked. It's very mellow. Like that's,
you guys are so cracked. This is a dream. You guys are cracked.
Yeah, that is scary.
You know what, man? I would love I would just love to play with you guys, yo. I'm really looking forward to
you
it.
You guys, like, you kind of got, like, yo, a little bit of we no take those. Emotion. He kind of goes, like,
she's so funny.
He kind of goes, like, Frick, what is that? What? Give me a line that he says.
Oh, we win these.
I don't know.
Ayo.
We win these.
Ayo?
Ayo?
No, that's not like a sentence. I need a sentence.
Shout out to the homies.
Okay, when he does call outs on Val.
Okay, so, nah, yo, man.
Yo, guys, hookah.
It's more like I want to save up money to live more comfortably with her. Yes, she works so hard for me, and I feel kind of like a burden because I should do some gigs here and there. Government never gave me my permit, so I'm kind of stuck for right now. Yo, that's... damn, that's real. That's fucking real, my man. That's real. And, like, do you ever feel like... And I just hope, man. Look, I just want you, like... You know, that's real. That's so real. And I want you to know, like, yo, we want to be able to support each other. And, Ren, oh my gosh, Ren, what did you do? Ren, what did you do, Ren?
We just all stop talking.
Ren, what did you do? Ren? Hmm?
Yeah, Jay, what did Ren do?
Ren?
Talking.
I'm sorry. Can you guys hear me? Oh, you know what? I ain't gonna even blow up the spot like that, but I'm gonna shout out that Asian Ren, cause
crustacean.
All right, I was supposed to hop on.
What are we trying to run? Cause I'm down to play
Ren. Oh, you're the best, man.
Minecraft
You're the best, Ren.
Thursday. Minecraft Thursday, but Haya is late.
Ren, you're the best, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Ren, Ren did something super nice for Lucky Chance.
I made no
plan. So I'm not going to... Yeah, Ren has such... Ren is one of the sweetest people. Like, Ren, you do have such a big heart.
You plan.
Ren, we just met, and, like, you're always in here supporting the stream. You're always in here giving helpful advice. And here's the thing. Like, you make me feel special when you do that. But yet, every time I'm in someone else's chat,
me and Christine,
every time I'm in someone else's stream, like, I'm lurking on Ella, or I'm lurking on Dispel, or, like, I'm just, you know, I'm hanging out somewhere else, like, when you told me about Ben Josh, like, you're always in there being an active viewer, just being an active, like,
there? You're just lurking.
Just being active, just talking to people, just getting to know people. And that's such a powerful fucking thing, my friend. Such a powerful thing.
How
much,
do I get
much,
TV
much love to you. I'm happy to make you a VIP TV? And. You know, I'm
that's
you
it?
Like downloaded somehow.
Yo, you are just you are just grinding, my friend.
Up and I kinda just
that Asian Ren, they are the best. All right.
I don't know if the site might have a tutorial.
And now we got Lock and Load with with the Katy Perry lyrics. Do you ever feel?
Oh, you don't see it on OBS,
so
but you'll see it like if you open
like
Twitch
a house
chat.
Of cards, one blow from caving in.
Use it in.
Baby, how fire work? Come on, let your colors
burn. How sigh? Make it blow
up.
Damn it.
Shadow to the sky, sky, sky. Okay, I'm done. No more Dinka. No more Dinka. No more Dinka.
I have a sigh face reveal.
I got hydrate. I got self.
My brother knows
that.
What Psy looks like, and
no.
I don't.
Well, now I do too.
Ren is one of the sweetest
he
fucking.
Says,
Ren is the sweetest person, and Ren's
Damare?
Partner.
Oh,
I always call them Dang. I always call them Dang. But no, Dang and Dang and you, Ren, have been such really sweet.
I wanted to
really
figure out
sweet,
this better TV.
No. Yeah, Lucky. Oh, I'm
low
so
key
happy.
Not feeling
Lucky,
Minecraft.
Lucky, you deserve
today.
It. Lucky.
Why?
You deserve
I feel
it.
Like I don't never know. Feel right. Minecraft.
And I appreciate
you. What are
you
talking about?
We all appreciate you, truly.
I'm the one who always
it's,
be like, yo, Minecraft,
it's been a privilege
guys.
And an honor
when
to
I
have
do
your friendship.
Feel like playing Minecraft,
and
you guys
to consider
don't
you a colleague
like
and a friend in this. And just
can
someone that we're able
server?
To hang out with. You know? And I appreciate you, truly. Thank you. Bowtie Thursday, because you are the biggest gift to me. And I appreciate it. All right.
I'm going to play like...
Hi, guys. It's Psy Kuno here. Sorry. I'm tired.
Are you going Wonder Years? You going Wonder Years on me?
Kuno.
What no. would you do if I
yeah, I'm sang literally, out I'm literally hungry to play Valo. Like that's
how
I
you stand up and
I
walk
told,
out
I
on
told
me.
I played Apex with him.
Learn me your ears and I'll sing you a song.
Yeah. Yes, Otter, you can
it's,
play
I'll
Valo
try not to sing out of key.
I carry you. That's a given. We all know that's a given. That I carry. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I need.
Kick. Gizzard.
No.
Pieces
like,
of shit.
I'm a
wow.
Little, my friends.
Your
a little help from my friends.
You're supposed to be
Lucky. Is that my job?
Aww. Lucky. No. Lucky. Thank you so much for the gift sub. Thank you. And
I
welcome,
hear?
Dom.
I thought I heard.
Welcome, Dom, to the con. For clocking in, my
I
man.
I thought that was you.
Thank you, Lucky. Yo. Low.
I just want
oh, Sai! Sai! Hey!
Like
what's up, Sai? What's up,
Sai? Let's Netflix party.
So look, Lucky.
Spider-Man Far From Home.
Ooh,
Lucky.
I'm down.
By the way, we
oh,
got
wait,
new
I just
emotes.
Watched that.
New emotes, okay?
Yeah.
Kelly, there are new
my
emotes.
And I just watched that.
The J Drink,
yeah,
J Love, okay?
That's why I want to just have a short stream because I'm really tired.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so the
that's
drink
like,
stream.
I'm down to...
Love. Drink our something. New streams, okay? New tier two is the comrade. All right.
I'm the jam.
This is Justine in the.
All right. So I'm just saying. I'm just saying. We're in here.
But Sai, how you doing? Happy, happy Thursday. J Drink. Kelly, that one's for you. And we're going to have new emotes coming out as they come through. But yo, thank you. Thank you again, everyone. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the support. Thank you for supporting each other. My gosh. God, I'm so proud to do this. Aw. Lucky.
Lucky Shans has clocked in.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Thank you, Lucky, for subbing. Thank you for the resub, man.
I have
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you coming back, joining the movement. I appreciate you. Look, that's not necessary.
Hi,
look, if you want someone to support, July 9th.
Hi, back.
July 9th, that Asian Ren is going to be there. Okay?
No, you don't.
Okay? And she, and look, and they are going to kill it. I'm so excited to support Ren and to go forward from there. So excited. I've had sneak peeks at some of the overlays and talking about the emotes with them and some of their ideas about streaming and the type of content they want to create. And frankly, I'm fucking here for it. You know, honestly, like I just anytime you get to see good content, I think makes it worth it. Right. Whether it's yours or as someone that wants to be a content creator, it makes me really proud to be able to see that and to see that energy reflected in other people and to see other people try to carry on that message. And it's a beautiful thing, frankly. And so now as a sub, Lucky, you get all the emotes. You get to see the emotes. Justin is lock and load with our lyricist of the evening. What is this? Oh, this is Toy Story. You got a friend in me. Doom, da, doom.
Yeah,
you got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. Hey, you just remember what your old pal said. Yeah, you got a friend in me. Bup, bup. You got a friend in me. Ba, ba, ba.
Talking to the
moon. I don't know. It just felt right, Sandra. It just felt right.
Talking to
the moon.
It's really high.
Locke just dictating the soundtrack to J-Stream. You really are. He really is, Kelly. He really is. But yo, Kelly, Justin, do you want to show off the emote that you got to decide as the tier 3? Do you want to show off your? Do you want me to show off your emote? Cause this is your emote, really. I'm just saying, this is your emote. Yeah, no, you gotta spam it, bro. You gotta spam it. No, I'm gonna spam it for you.
Damn it! Now you guys got that song stuck in my head.
So now he is Pogs. He got the Pog emote. He got the Pog emote. Let's go. And now five people get to use. Then we got the hearts and the drinks. The OMG emote is going, it went away for now. It's just being archived. It will come back. Because I do like those. Those are the first three OG emotes. And people are going to be able to use them. I'm going to be uploading them also to the Discord server. So that way we're able to use them there as well. And we'll just proceed from there, y'all. But again, we'll just take it from there, friends. Thank you so much again for helping to make this happen. It's such a blessing just to go from there. All right, y'all. So what are we doing, friends? Are we going to be doing some Velo? Or are we staying on here? What do we want to do?
I'm lucky down.
Orby?
Where'd Christine go?
Christine? What do y'all think?
Right, Christine left, but she said she'll be back. I think she's eating.
Oh, she eating.
I'm down to switch only because I'm only streaming short streaming today.
Oh, got you. Okay, yeah, I'm down. Honestly, here, let me just.
Minecraft feeling a little dead today. Not gonna lie.
Okay, no worries. Well, I mean, for me, we gotta get Sandra some content, man.
I got a bunch of content.
Nah.
I just haven't edited it.
You need the content, bro. We need to get you content.
I messaged Justin to see where he is.
But what did he say?
He's not replying. Oh. Because if they're down to play, then we can play like. I mean, if they're down for customs, then we can. Because if they're
no, it's a torch. It's just a torch, Kelly. I was like, wait, why did Justin go too far?
Unrated.
Yo, he brought us a Hanson, baby. Watch, he's gonna make me sing something that like Loki. Stream.
Grabby.
Okie dokie. Sounds good. And I don't know. Here, I need to make sure. Okay, have fun. Oh, he's gonna start streaming. Nice. Nice. Yeah, Orby needs to he needs to consistently continue streaming, y'all. That's one thing I always tell him. So I promise, us being on him is Let's see what we have here, friends. Okay, so we need people to lurk on, really. Okay, so we're just gonna start lurking a little bit on friends.
We landed in.
Start lurking on friends a little bit. Aww. Hey y'all, my friend. Give my beer back. Yo, bro, you better be. All right, y'all. Here's the thing I'm going to say. We're going to do. I said this before in the earlier stream on Tuesday. We will not be doing.
Hello.
We will not be doing. Hello, hello.
What are we doing? Oh.
Hi, friends. What's up? I think we're about to do some Valoranto.
Oh, you guys are actually Valorantin?
I think Valorantin. Yeah, I think we're actually going to Valorantin.
I asked Tristan, but Tristan said he's doing competitive with a bunch of people already, like a bunch of his friends. And then, but he hasn't finished the project, so he doesn't even know if he's going to go on today.
Jay, YouTube.
If you guys are down to play some unrated.
YouTube sing along with you? I would love to. What? Yeah, we're going to do, let's go in the Discord call. Let's figure it out. And that'll be the 100 followers thing. We'll do that for 100 followers, okay? Jay's going to do karaoke dance party. Yeah, and Justin's going to be a part of it. We did discuss it. Yes, Kelly. All right, I'm loading up Valorant right now. And Kelly, I want you to be there because I know you wouldn't miss it for the world, and I want to make sure that it's a time that works for you and for all. Because, you know, I just want to vibe with y'all, man. I just want to vibe with y'all, friends. Like, we're just chilling. We're having great.
I'm having a great time hanging out with y'all. And I just want to say again, it is so much fun to be part of this, y'all. Just to be able to vibe, just be able to chill, go from there. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Yo, Kelly is not just a sexy female voice. Kelly is the female voice. Kelly has one of the most beautiful voices ever. And I'm not ashamed. What am I going to bribe you with? Ooh. Well, what would work, Kelly? What would work? What would work to bribe you, friend? What would work to bribe you? Ayo! Friends, I have to use the restroom real quick, okay? So,
okay.
I'm just take a quick bio break. All right, thanks. All right, y'all. I am going to think about it, Kelly. All right, I'm going to take a quick break. And when I come back, we are going to go from there. And then when we come back, I'm going to switch up the tier titles Thunder. And all this. Yes.
Why you look so sad on your screen?
Ooh. Yes, you I'm always, really I'm always, girl, girl, y'all already know. Hey, Ren, thank you so much for the lurk, friend. Appreciate you. I'll be right back, y'all. Thank you. Thank you again. Ivan. Much love. Be right back.
Ivan, Ian will carry us.
Christine.
Hello, I'm back.
Oh, oh my gosh, that scared me.
What is happening?
He just left.
Dean.
Hi, what's up?
Nothing, nothing.
Jay went to the washroom.
Yeah, I was waiting for Jay.
Dean, have you seen my new layouts yet? I mean, yeah.
Yeah, you sent them to me.
Yeah.
So yeah, cool. I like them. They're very, like, nice tone. I like the black theme.
Bro, I literally set up my layouts in, like, an hour. Theme.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Boba 2, so I'm happy right now.
Christine, Christine, Christine.
Why are you in the singing mood today? You usually never, you
know. Talking to the...
Are you trying to be Jay?
Hey, hey, I'm back.
Jay, he's coming for your brand.
Yo, am I hitting these notes or what?
Yeah.
Yo, he's hitting these notes. I don't even know what he's talking about.
Talking to the...
Moon.
Okay,
I like that he's just gonna keep repeating it.
I'm just gonna leave the server thing open, so maybe they'll figure it out.
I'm so happy.
Yeah, we're doing some Valorant now.